As of June 18th, 2023, there are currently 45 volcanoes which are actively erupting around the planet. One of these erupting volcanoes is the Mayon volcano in the Philippines, which is continuing an eruption that is now in its 12th day, sending tumbling lava avalanches down its steep slopes which are visible from a fairly large distance. However, this eruption, which has kept the volcano at alert level 3, has so far also generated 42 pyroclastic flows, hence the 6-kilometer exclusion zone around its summit in all directions. With this being said, here are this week's major volcano-related news stories. On the volcanic island of Iwo Jima, a submarine vent just to the south of the island began emitting gases once again, discoloring the water a light blue color above it. Meanwhile, in Indonesia, the Lokon volcano erupted for the first time since 2015, sending a column of ash to a height of 550 meters or 1,804 feet above the crater floor of its most active crater. And, in what is this week's top story, the Piton de la Fournaise volcano is once again showing signs of unrest, meaning it could erupt once again at some point in the next 3 weeks. For context, the Piton de la Fournaise volcano is located on the eastern section of the island of Reunion, which is part of France east of Madagascar. Piton de la Fournaise is one of the planet's most active volcanoes, with this fact being owed to an underlying mantle hotspot which supplies molten rock to the volcano, resulting in more than 40 distinct eruptions in the last 50 years. This volcano has a fairly shallow magma chamber which is located at a depth of 1,500 to 2,000 meters, with eruptions generally occurring after an influx of magma into its magma chamber occurs. This causes the body of magma to become more and more highly pressurized. Eventually, the pressure becomes too great due to the amount of material in the small space, causing a fracture to form or for the magma conduit at the top of the magma chamber to rupture. This then allows magma to travel up via a path of least resistance and potentially erupt onto the surface. Taking this into account, increased seismicity can indicate not only the movement of magma, but the fact that rock is beginning to crack and that an intrusion might soon occur. This is exactly what happened beginning in March of 2023, eventually resulting in an intrusion which did not reach the surface on April 21st. Increased seismic activity has once again occurred, as although only 8 volcano tectonic earthquakes occurred on June 11th, on June 12th this number increased to 40. As of June 17th, this number has remained high, with 42 quakes occurring on June 16th. Because of this, a magmatic intrusion may soon occur, or it might not, which, if it were to occur and generate an eruption, would most likely begin in the summit crater of Piton de la Fournaise, or perhaps a flank vent within 2.5 kilometers of its summit. Meanwhile, on the unusually shaped island of Sulawesi, a new volcanic eruption of the Lokon volcanic complex caused the number of erupting volcanoes within Indonesia to jump from 7 to 8. Lokon is one of the most active volcanoes on Sulawesi, although it had not erupted in 8 years. With the exception of 2 eruptions that occurred from the neighboring Mount Empong peak in the 18th century, all of its historical eruptions have occurred from a wide crater between the 2 peaks known as Tompaluan Crater. This new eruption, which began on June 13th, also occurred in this crater and was phreatic in nature, as no lava was ejected over the course of several explosions that occurred which produced small plumes of fine ash. Although it appears to have ceased erupting on June 17th, this might merely be a short-term pause in eruptive activity which could once again resume, so the 1,500-meter exclusion zone around Tompaluan Crater remains for the time being. In Japan, the island of Iwo Jima is continuing to experience a rapid ground uplift due to its expanding magma chamber, which has pushed the island upwards by a rate of 1 meter or 3.3 feet a year. Because of this, the beaches which US troops landed on in World War II are now 62 feet above sea level. The presence of this magma chamber has heated the island's groundwater, generating occasional phreatic eruptions which often form craters. Although a new eruption has not occurred to my knowledge since 2022, a submarine vent off the island's southern coastline produced an abundance of volcanic gases, discoloring overlying water a light blue color. This vent also created discolored water in 1982 and 2022, and both times this occurred within a few months of an eruption somewhere on the island. Here is a list of all the world's volcanoes which are currently erupting. Additionally, here are some volcanoes showing signs of unrest which are not erupting as of the recording of this video on June 17th of 2023. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, I would like to thank this channel's patrons on Patreon and channel members on YouTube.